No one plans to one day become a refugee. When you flee your home, it's because you're left with no other choice. You're desperate to find safety. But you might not find it. Discrimination is on the rise, and the right to seek safety from war, violence, and persecution is under threat. Indifference is a choice, but so is solidarity. Do we look the other way? Or do we act?